part of my plan.
Ở đâu? Buddy, you messed up. Let's see if I can actually pull this back. Come on, dude. You know what you put in your deck. You gotta you have to reread it? This is gonna hurt me, but... I'm going home. Why do I need to see your penis? Why do I need to see his penis? I gotta come out on top of this? Probably not. Are you serious? He sacrificed his entire extra deck to bring out one card, and then it automatically throws my summon card into the banish. Get that shit out of here. You better hope to God I do not pull a Dragon Maid card. How is that cheating? Dragon Maid card, here we come. He is literally trying to save himself. How many cards are he? He has 4 cards in his deck left. He is literally trying to do something. He has 35 cards in his fucking banished section, 13 cards in his graveyard. He is literally trying to do something to save his ass. He has 600 life points to my 2,900. He is literally trying his best. Who, me? He played Pot of Desire twice. He either does something or surrenders. He literally is trying to wait for something. He's putting down a barrier to prevent himself from actually... He has 3 cards left. Plus, I put countdown on. Final countdown. Final countdown. Pay 2,000 life points and, hold the hell on. How could a card like that have that much life points? Yes! That card had over 14,000 attack points. How the hell did that card get that much attack points in one